Growing up, Chicago-based film author Mia Manansala developed her love of storytelling through the influence of her parents who enjoyed mystery thriller books and TV shows like Murder, She Wrote. Manansala recently published her first book, Arsenic and Adobo, which uniquely combines elements of romantic comedy, murder mystery, and Filipino culture.
When did you know that you wanted to be an author?
Spent about 3.5 years teaching English abroad in South Korea. And then I came home and I think I found myself in a rut. I remember that I really loved writing and I wanted to get back to that creative side of my life because I kind of dabbled in high school and then stopped in college and I wanted to get back to that. So, you know, I found a local, it was just a 1 day class because these are expensive. And I was like, okay, I can afford 1 day just to kind of see what it's like. And it was a mystery writing class. And even though I loved reading mysteries, I had never imagined I would write one because they seemed really hard.
But the writing class teacher was impressed by her work and encouraged her to continue her story. When she finished Arsenic and Adobo, it quickly landed in much-awaited books list prior to its release earlier this month. Arsenic and Adobo's audiobook is narrated by film actress Denise Cabanella, who finished its close to 10-hour story within 4 days of recording.
My name is Lila Macapagal, and my life has become a rom-com cliché.
Although Cabanella has been acting for quite some time now, this was her first time as an audiobook narrator. She said that telling a story full of interesting Filipino characters and mouth-watering Filipino food was something special.
It was really easy actually to tap into this world. Mia wrote it so well. I really connected with Lila and the responsibility to stay connected and be there for your family. And so for me, it was all the emotional stuff was there. It was trusting it.
Arsenic and Adobo is the first of Manansala's Tita Rosie's Kitchen Book series. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.